Grandpa used to suck. In fact, so much so, she's received 9 major buffs in her lifetime. And even today, most people still don't think she's that great. But what many people don't know is just how much her kit has evolved over those 9 major buffs. Let's take a look back to when Rampart was first released and see just how bad she was then and how much she has changed over time to what she is today. Starting with her form when she first launched. Her walls took 4 seconds to build. They'd instantly explode if shot once whilst building. Her turret couldn't be placed down and had very limited rotational movement. You could turn it like 100 degrees and that's it. Let's take a look at how she was back then before moving on to her first major buff. In this game, we'll get to see how powerful the devotion was back then though, as well as the world's highest damage in a single shot. Can you guess how much damage it was? Let's get into it.
Hi. Bye-bye. There's gotta be more people here, right? I heard more people. I think they're in here. Hello, anyone home? Oh, there. Wait, how did he get that out? Oh, well, GG. I think we can say safely that this gun is still ridiculously overpowered. Did we even take any damage? I feel like we took like 10 damage from the silence and that's it. That's disgusting. That is what we need. Juicy. Oh, Evo? Oh my god, we have to go for the 500 damage shot. This would make... I wanted to do this for so long, let's do it. 500 damage, this game is happening. Come on. Okay, this is our charge right here. Stay very still. That's it. Come on, wait for my cover. Come on. Oh no. It's in a bad angle. Come on. Oh, that was so close. Oh dear. That's almost a headshot, but just not quite, you know? Oh, they're resin. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, get out of here. Oh, dear. Oh no. They're dead, my friend. We did it. This is our charge. There's snipers here. Come on. Let's get this shot. Are you engaging? Oh no. Yes! Oh, we did it. 522 damage. Oh my god. There we go. Let's get another headshot. So if they have a purple helmet, it's 383 damage. Ah, it's not bad. I'll take it. It's a crypto. That must be the last one. Oh, nice. Good job. Ooh. Ah, I was so close there. Get a bat or something. There we go. Giving my shields a recharge. Alright, this is gonna be easy peasy. Let's try and get another headshot on this last player. 500 damage shot again, can we do it? Oh no, they're right here. Oh god. Fine, we're good. Evo? Yes! Oh, you're screwed, buddy. Oh, you are screwed, buddy. Juicy, okay. That wasn't quite a 360, 720, 1080 shot, but hey, I'll take it. That is the game. We got the game. We got the footage. Finally, this took way too long.
For Rampart's first buff on October 6, 2020, Rampart's ultimate bullet spread would tighten faster. Now, it was still much worse than it is today, but at the time, it felt like a massive change. It felt like you could kind of maybe hit people at more than 20 meters. Funnily enough, I had developed a very weird strategy at the time to try and actually make some use of the turret, and you'll see it in this game here. See, now we're at the corner, so if they push any angle, it's actually pretty decent, you know? I really do that. I mean, it wasn't too bad. Oh, he's AFK, is he? Oh dear. Okay. Tip top, mates. Shooters ready for some fun. Got a bit of damage. Reloading. Your armor, bro. Oh boy. No way. How does that make sense? Just gonna push that. Oh no, Watson! Hold that door, yeah, hold that door. Close. Got another squad as well. This revenant right now. Giving my shields a recharge. Let them fight, I guess. What needs to happen right now? Fight each other, right? Can't see. Okay. Don't sweat it. I saved the day. Don't sweat it. Clean yourself up. Sheila's joining me. Sometimes just shoot at me. There we go. We kind of traded damage. Try again. That's the thing, it's such like a suppressive thing. People really get scared. One. Nice. Have this in our res, huh? Okay, we kind of. Oh, we almost died. Dead hit. Oh! Shield saved us. Tried our best. They just did a lot more damage than I was expecting, honestly. She's got no ammo or something? Oh, yeah, broke shields! Come on! Do win these! Do win these! Oh, man.
In Rampart's second buff, a lot changed. On November 4th, 2020, her wall build time went from 4 seconds to 3 seconds, and the spin-up time for her ultimate went from 2 seconds to 1.25 seconds. These small changes on paper made her feel a lot less clunky, but funnily enough, this patch still made her look totally unplayable compared to today's Rampart. But that faster wall placement was enough to make use of her in close quarter situations like you'll see in this next gameplay.
There's one there. Nice. Repeat that off. Okay. Right. Whoa. Jeez. That's kind of mad. Put it out there. Report it off. Please push, please push, please push. Just give me like a split second here. Alright. Whoa, it's mad. All right, buddy, chill a second. Gibbs is coming in. Yeah, we died there, of course. That was unfortunate, man.
In Rampart's third buff on January 5th, 2021, her tactical cooldown went to 20 seconds. It was originally 30 seconds, which felt like a really rewarding buff at the time. Unfortunately, 20 seconds of waiting would give you a wall that would still get one shot whilst building, though. The turret was, of course, still terrible, though, and you'll see how bad it was in this gameplay. You also get to see the infamous self-revive shield in the end, when me and the final opponent have a self-revive battle in the ring.
Dillam, hope you have a good game next game, you know? Arkstar, buddy. Where you headed now? Yeah. Whoa! Where's your buddy? Where's your pal? Where's your friend? Where's your accomplice? Accomplice! That took a while. Tennis is so boring. Looks like you're going to die. What a shame! What a shame! Right now, they're just kind of chilling there. Hello, Sheila. Oh, they've never seen a girl like you. Yeah! This is the best bloody day ever! Alright. I'll probably be rezzed by the time I get up there. It's rezzing right now. Wait a second. I think the down player just jump padded, maybe. That's the res, that's the res, that's the res. Oh boy, my dad. Why'd you run? Why'd you run? You had that. You had that. But I would have actually soaked up a Mastiff shot there. More people. All right. Front him. Front is it? Where'd he go? Right. Get my cover up. Such a weird angle, I'll be honest. Oh my god, I suck. Doesn't matter, because I'm playing Rampart and I have a massive magazine. Mirage. Moving right here. Oh my god. Jesus, I got friends. They're a lot awkward, because they might actually push me, which would be rather ideal. And I don't like these kind of players, you know. Sorry, buddy. Going back through, or... Whoa! That's the other squad. Oh, it's going to be an 18 kill game, okay. Just pull a lead. There. I'm gonna die! No! Oh god. Wait, I'll go for the pull. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Oh, what end? What end game?
Rampart's fourth buff on February 2nd, 2021 added more turning angle on the turret. You could now turn it 180 degrees. Yay. Yeah, you still had to place the turret. You then had to get on it and you could only turn 180 degrees. I mean, you know, at the time that extra 60 degrees of angle did feel useful. And also, Rampart's walls this patch took a little bit extra damage. Now, it was only 45 damage whilst building, a third of what it is today, but it was a nice improvement.
All right.
fire, mates. Getting my shield out. Enemy taken down. Contact with target.
Oh my god.
This one's free. Remember that. I need help.
No. Nice. Rampart's fifth buff was an eye-opener looking back at today. On March 9th, 2021, grenades could no longer one-shot her walls. Yeah, before that patch, a single nade would just instantly destroy all walls in the radius of the grenade explosion, even if they were fully built up. That was, of course, a massive change for her at the time, but she still sucked in comparison to what she is today. Either way, this was the patch where I managed to get my first 20 bomb with Rampart, which you'll see now.
Hang right here. Oh dear, it's not good, is it? Dude! Oh no, we're gonna die, we're actually gonna die. Oh my god. Whole squads take it out. There was one there. Saw one. I saw him. He saw me. It's really awkward. I know it was. I know you saw me. Rezzing. Wait, what? Stats? Weird. Didn't mean to land on that, but you're rezzing a half squad up there.
Only half the squad's left.
What? Oh dear.
Charging my shields.
Hey, what are you doing, dude? There's a lifeline drop over in labs. Let's go. Let's go say hello. Let's go. Hmm. No people here. Do you think they went capacitor? I don't think they did, but we can go there. Have a little look. There's people there. Right. Whoa.
Putting up the lamp's cover. Putting up some lamp's cover.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Charging my shields.
bamboozler somewhere. There he is. Whoa, what is this weird audio sound? No audio, rather. I have too much energy ammo. No way! You had a Kraber. I see what you're doing. Okay, yeah. Let's go. Right, where are people going to be? Nobody was Capacitor. So I'm thinking maybe Hydro Dam? Like, where can they be here? There they are. Alright. I see ya. I see ya. I see ya. They already know. They already know. He's already having a little peep at me, you know? Up here. Oh, what? It'll close any second. Oh! This isn't good. We're getting targeted like mad right now. Ooh! There's another squad right on me, I think. Believe it or not. Just pop a phoenix. There is! There's a squad fighting. Right in front of me. Right in front of me. Crazy, you know. If we just rest. Why am I doing a phoenix? Definitely pushing. Oh, who's got the south res? Is it you? No. Oh, the lifeline got out. Interesting development. I think we're dead. Oh my god. Madness. I'm gonna kill Lifeline and leave the Gibby, right? Him rest him. 45 seconds, rings close. Good note. There you go. Oh wait, we didn't get the kill. Dude, stop it! There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Maybe a Pathfinder? What's the Gibraltar do? Just gonna go for it. Oh no, dude. That's a Gibraltar, man. Yes! We did it! Finally!
Rampart's 6th buff on September 14th, 2021 was the biggest yet, and it was the moment everything changed. Rampart could finally use her turret whilst walking, although it still had many more improvements to get to how it is today. Either way, that buff allowed me to drop a crazy, high-paced 7,000 damage game, which you'll see now.
How you doing, bro? That's apparently convenient. Okay, nice. Elstar still seems good to me. They didn't nerf the damage, right? They just nerfed the magazine size, as far as I understand. I'd like a 3x, but okay, people have been here. Question is, are they still here? I must have my ultimate already, dude. Oh, there's people right here. Came over here, dude. Need to get a little closer, right? Oh, they're in that building. Alright. I haven't got the ultimate yet. Yeah, it's still good. Okay, we got our ult. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Grabbing it. So many people fought here. Oh my god. It's insane. I should just be using this. Go. Oh my god, okay. Still got 73 bullets as well. Look at all the boxes here. This is mad. Bats. Whoa. Okay, it's gonna take a little bit of practice, but we'll get it down. Okay. Nice, there we go. Brilliant. Care package coming down as well. Got one bat. I mean, we're in the ring, so most people are probably gonna come here. Oh my god, dude. What do we take? Oh, why not? Lifeline, I'm coming. Dude, we have three LMGs right now. A Rampage, a Spitfire, and Sheila, dude. This is ridiculous. Where did that lifeline go? Here somewhere. Oh my god, right there. Not for me. I'm getting off this ride. Oh my god, I forgot how good the Spitfire is. Whoa! Thanks. Two teams here. Charging my shield. Now let it dry. Hopping off, mate. Sniffing around here for a bit. Okay. There's a rampart there. They got a kill. Yeah. Charging my shields. Oh, that's the Revenant ult. Cool. Yeah, the revs are still coming. It's just to get moving, dude. People are fighting. People are fighting. Rocket! Got a boost if we need it. Above me. Going on, dude. Oh my god. This is wild. Gotta be more people around somewhere. Oh, dude. My god. More fights over here. Charge rifle. Putting up some armed cover. Close ring in 60 seconds. I love the detonator. Put that down so we can recharge it. Get a new weapon. I do. Okay, I see ya. Plan over here as well, right? Oh. I shred that. Alright, hang on.
Grenade, watch it. Giving my shields a recharge.
I have a care package. Go check it out. Oh, it hasn't come down yet. Alright, we'll find some people. Hear that charge rifle, man. Right here, here, here. Right here, right here. Okay. Giving my shields a recharge. Kill the plumber. What about the person you're shooting though? You know what I mean? Right, I'm getting that care package now. See you later. 1 second. See what's inside.
My stock, mate. Jumping out.
What we got? Kraber? Oh my god, dude, this is the most insane game. So much goodness. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Oh, they res, dude. That's hilarious. Might need to move, honestly. I'll go for one shot on this guy. All right. Later. You go for the res. It's okay. I'm rotating around. Because there was a respawn that happened right here, dude. There it is. Looting or something? Oh, hi. Oh my god. Today is a crazy day. Well, you're not going to pick that, are you? Oh, you are? I need to move. Another care package. Got 7 shots left still. Oh, another Kraber! Do you think anyone will find that? I don't know. Probably, but hey. For some reason, they didn't go into this building.
god, dude! Holy moly! What was that? Called that down, but where is she? Hello? Is it a bait? Why would I open that, though? Oh. Come on, Gibby. Let's have some fun. How much ammo do we have? 35. Aww. Ooh. We have full squad. 45. Tossing up some amp cover. Because when we run out of ammo, we can just put it down. They're in that little cave thing, a little ditch. They are, aren't they? 30 seconds before the ring closes. Frag out! Giving my shields a recharge. Hi. Tired real quick. I think they'll push off that, to be honest. But I am no longer there. Rotating round. It's a full squad. This could be fun. Why are they shooting there still? I have no idea. I'm literally right here. I learned my lesson last time. Not gonna kill these guys yet. There's a bloodhound. That was a bloodhound, right? Or just one squad. I have gold. It's hilarious. Aw, it's poor Gibby. Stealth rising, dude. Lifeline, help him. Tossing up some amp cover. 45 seconds. Ring's close. Ring's nearby, and I got. Alright, now you gotta help in Lifeline. All you gotta do is press one button. Just saying. Res him, Lifeline! Just press E! There we go. Brilliant. Oh, they didn't connect. Okay. Mad now, dude. Res him again. Lifeline, res him. Res him, Lifeline. Yeah. No.
Rampart 7th buff on May 10th, 2022 made her turret even better, putting her mobile spin-up time to 1.25 seconds, which is now almost double what even the base stationary version was when she first launched. And the walls got 120 health whilst building, which has now saved me on so many occasions. Not only that, but the overall building time after the wall was placed was sped up considerably.
Another question? I think, like, I would imagine a lot of Rampart players probably follow me or at least know of me. Oh dear.
kind of crazy, not gonna lie. Wait a minute. Pop that. Goodbye, old friend. Whoa! Hi, what up, guys? What? That was awkward, wasn't it? I thought he was above, not gonna lie. Really want him to res. I'd rather face a bloodhound with half health than an octane and a bloodhound, you know what I mean? Oh dear. Good chance he's already res, to be honest. Alright, well, we've got to heal up then. Buff. Yes, scan me, that's it.
Brings far. A minute left.
Are they leaving?
On my ones.
No. That's a little boring. That's a little boring. Oh, here's some shots. They're going for the care package. I said you go for the care package, buddy. That's what you get for taking my kill.
Replicator dropping in.
Okay.
Tossing up some amped cover.
Yes, you phase away. This is what I'm really after. Give me a loop. Oh, beautiful, beautiful.
Giving my shields a recharge.
All right. Number one Ramper answered your tweet. Nice, that's cool. But he's the final boss. He should be the final boss. You know? Like, I'm down, but... we've got to work our way up to that. We're not worthy of facing him yet. Wait, shield cells. Shield cells! Always miss the shield cells.
Charging my shields.
They really. Oh, hang on a minute.
1 minute and the ring's close. Huh. Sometimes things just work out.
What's going on here?
Putting up some amped cover. Meet Sheila. Don't worry. She fights.
There's a giant hole in the way, honestly.
My body, and you can cry if you want to.
Well, that's great.
Get them just yet. Tossing up some amped cover. My cover out of here.
Do, do, do.
Rings nearby, and I got 30 seconds on the clock. Easy. Putting up some amp cover.
They're leaving.
Packing up my cover.
Everyone's just running away. This is the wraith from earlier, isn't it?
10 more seconds. Rings.
Hello?
Getting more of the apple core.
And open that door, okay? My vault aim is terrible. Probably because it has no recoil, but I'm treating it like it has recoil. That would be the issue here. Yeah. Really running for her life, huh? Another rampart. Oi! Come back!
chase. She didn't open the door. She did not open the door. Would have heard it, right? Where'd she go? Grenade! A little too far, actually. That's a player right there. Not anymore! Squads, take it out. What's inside the box? Purple Spitfire, what the? Right. Don't mind if I do. Dude, there's a rampart set up there. Ooh, never mind! That's even better. Oh, we got ammo. It's okay. Whoop. Where you going? This is the Wraith. Woo! Goodbye! Should've healed up, buddy. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. We have a rampart player here. Love it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just peek a little bit more. Angle is just a little bit out of reach. So. Hello? Thanks for that, game. Putting up some amped cover. Appreciate it. That's the last two teams, then. And they're pretty heavily engaged, so let's just do it. Well, isn't that inconvenient? Still gonna climb it. We have some walls here, which we can just do so really. All the way up there. Interesting. Still three squads left. Oh! Here, just use this, dude. Just use this. Alright. That works. Where's this final player then? They came this way, so they must have moved this way. Ah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hello, Bloodhound. How's it going, dude? You're stuck here with me. You are stuck here with me. Alright.
Round 5. Beginning ring countdown.
Friendly 1v1. Wanna do it? Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Come on then.
This way sound good?
Don't shoot me, okay? Drop your armor, buddy. Yeah, heal up. Come on. Let's do it. Let's do it! I'm ready. There we go. Alright. Let's do it. Ooh. A one-on-one. Oh. 2-for-1. 3-for-1. Save a few now, buddy. Hey!
Rampart's 8th bust was actually a really nice quality of life improvement. You can now place down walls even if teammates are in the way. It was so hard to play Rampart around teammates because of this, and this small change finally made her viable even in LGS.
Go, who are you? Ooh. No, 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 no. Whole squads, take it out. I can't see anything. Oh, they're below. Oh, God. Run, need to run, need to run. Yeah, armor. Oh, that works. Upstairs, right?
Putting up some amped cover.
On the roof. Okay. Interesting.
and go for the armor shot, obviously. That's why you always go for the armor shot, spot, man. Woo! Wait, how did he get the ult down? I knocked him, but he still got the ult down. That's impressive. Anything, that's really impressive. Alright. Come die young. Yeah, apparently so. Poor Lobo, just trying to cross the road, you know? Just trying to cross the road. There's just too many people out of the ring right now. What are they all doing? Is that a full squad on the Octane? Oh, a res just happened right below me. Yeah. Not allowed to happen right now. Know what this means, right? Whoa! That's a... Woo! That work? Somehow I feel like it didn't work. Oh, we're good. Right, let's get into the ring! Nice rocks, thanks. Rocks. I love rocks. Wait, another care package is landing down in the same spot, dude. What the? That's convenient. How much ammo do I have in my Kraber? 3 bullets? What?
Jumping out here. I got some gunning to do. Tossing up some amp cover.
I'm gonna get a little bit closer there, you know? I definitely don't want to get a little bit closer. Ah, you know what? You need to get out of that little hole. So. Oh!
Watch it. Airstrike.
Yep. Time to move. Yo! I can't see a thing! I need a new Kraber. Oh, it's been looted. Okay. Let's just hope that that ult situation caused a little bit of a, you know, fight. No, I guess it didn't. Right, who got the care package over here? And what's inside? I really want to know. I think we just play King of the Castle. Yo! Hard rifle, Dave! What are you doing? I don't have enough ammo to fight a charge rifle, Dave.
Alright, inside the ring. Let the gales come to me. Charging my shield!
Yo! Seriously? You just gave me that? No. That's so kind. I just put this on cooldown, should have done it a long time ago. Yo, is that a horizon? Yo! They're pushing me! Yo, what is this? No way they're gonna stick to it, dude. No way. Nah, they're not. There's no way. This is kind of on the way, though. I'm not gonna lie. Do you regret that now? Jeez Louise. Please be another Kraber, please. Oh my god! What the heck? Okay, Lobo is just coming in. You wanna get away from that car? This David Bowie guy is kind of a pain. I didn't secure the kill, right? Oh. Right, what are you gonna do now, David Bowie? Huh? You coming? No. Give me a minute. Wait, haven't I got one more bullet in here? Hang on. One bullet in a dream.
There it is. There it is. There it is. Ow.
Alright, we'll try again. This time I'll put a shield down as well.
Oh, she's moving up.
You messed up now, buddy.
Okay. Oh my god. Is the game just giving me this? Look at the ring. There's a pair there. What are you looking at? Oi, you. What is going on? Oh, look at that. What are they doing, dude? Look at them. Maybe they don't know I'm here.
Throwing thermite.
Come on, I know you're there. What about the other team? They have to move in a second. Okay, maybe the other team's over here. Oh, they're ulting, dude. Two. Oh, there they are. Get inside my shelter! My shelter! Oh my god, how do we win this? Craver it? Crap, nope. Oh! It won't end here. It will not end here. I know they got hype right now. Oh my god, this is not good at all, is it? Of course it's gonna end here. Who am I trying to kid?
Tossing up some amps cover.
And now we have Rampart's ninth buff. Her wall placement time will go down to 2 seconds, double what it used to be at the start, and she can instantly place another wall instead of going back to her weapon, which will save a lot of time. So going into next patch, since launch, Rampart's ultimate spread has reduced massively. It was made much more viable now that you can pick it up. The turret spin-up time was almost doubled. The time it takes for a wall to get placed down was more than doubled. The damage it takes to destroy them was technically increased 120 times. Imagine if one day you woke up and Revenant could just suddenly jump double the distance. Or Gibraltar's ultimate did double the damage. These are the kind of significant buffs Rampart has received in her lifetime. So, is Rampart finally viable now? Let me know, and make sure to check out the gameplay on screen. It's a live stream link to the latest Rampart buff. We'll be checking out Fuse's heirloom there as well, so hopefully I'll see you there. Cheerio!